That's not understood. Wow. That doesn't.
Did you watch me last night?
Knockout. It was on Showtime. Oh, ESPN. Sorry, ESPN.
I what team like competing?
Really good. Really good. Ready for a championship. Yeah, the next fight is the best. Next fight is the best.
First one.
Yago Kilate. Yago now. Have Sue in the gym getting ready, so they're staying ready, so they just have to get ready. Very soon in the fight. And Danny's in the house. Danny, what's your tattoo? What's your tattoo? Koi fish?
Yeah, it's the koi fish. I just like the koi fish. And then this is the Mongolian warrior.
Is that Genghis Khan?
No, no, it's just one of the warriors. And then there's Mongolian map on it. And that's about it.
That's cool.
It's my grandfather.
That's your grandfather?
Grandfather.
Alright, they have a tuxedo. Look out, man. What did they give you? Kid Chocolate Havana.
The original one.
That's badass. That's cool. Alright, Danny, tell all the fans. Stay tuned. Big news coming from
Tuxedo. Stay tuned. We just get some news today. It's not official yet.
Wait, till it's official.
Hopefully something in December. So.
Alright, there you have it. Tuxedo in the house, working hard, one of the best fighters in the world. 6-0-6 knockouts. FearSwitchReporting.com, I'm Melly Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.